So don't you hate it when you go to Ground and Pound and they don't have your smooth latte, and so you have to pull out your knife and chop off the waiter's hands?
Oh my God.
Don't you hate it when you go to Cool Beans and they don't have your strawberry chino? You gotta blow their fucking head off.
We'll be right back.
gonna get anywhere? What are we gonna do? Ride a bicycle, a unicycle?
I hate that! I hate the bicycles.
I've been hit by one, and it is very upsetting.
I hate bicycles and tricycles. I hate that almost as much as the bicycle.
Thank you. That's another part of our initiative. We did a study and found out that 85% of people that ride bicycles are awful people, garbage people. They think they own the road. Think about that for a minute. If they get in power, then they pass legislation, so they do own the road.
They shave their legs.
If there's anything that should have us worried about American energy independence, it's that. Bald-legged men in tight clothes. Oh, it is a hellish vision.
Okay, let's hear some of the messages people have left on the Truth Seeker Hotline.
Run! Big fan of the show. All the guys on the ward are, well, at least the ones who can speak. Listen, I'm a truther. I believe in empirical